The entertainer tat rat-a-tat-tat on the titanium tablet.